see that what you are is pure openness. An openness that allows all experience to be just as it is from moment to moment, without choice, preference, or distinction. There is nothing we need to do or cease doing with the mind in order to make ourselves more this openness than we already are. We can never be more this openness than we already are. This openness that is our nature is right now as wide open as it is ever going to be. This openness knows no closed-offness. It knows no resistance to any experience. It is only an imaginary self, made out of thoughts and feelings, that resists what is present and seeks what is not present. It is only such an imaginary self that says, I don't like the current experience. I don't want the current experience. It is too much for me. It is overwhelming me. I cannot bear it. You, this openness, the only one that truly is, cannot and does not say such things to experience. You are just a wide open, silent, empty yes to all experience. Pure sensitivity. Pure allowing. Pure availability to all experience, just as it is from moment to moment. See that this sensitivity, this openness, this availability, this vulnerability to all experience, just as it is, cannot be harmed, hurt, or stained in any way whatsoever. No experience, however wonderful or awful, leaves a trace in you. You always remain this pristine, open, sensitive, vulnerable, allowing. Totally vulnerable, and yet at the same time, you cannot be hurt. This inability to be harmed or hurt is not brought about by defending ourselves in any way from the current experience. This openness that we naturally are is totally open to every experience. Its inability to be hurt comes from its lack of resistance, not from the strength of its defenses or resistance. The imaginary separate self resists experience, defends itself from experience in order to prevent itself from being hurt. But you, this sensitivity and availability, can never be hurt on account of being totally open to all experience. Be knowingly this alive, vulnerability. Allowing everything into yourself. And gradually allow your thoughts and feelings, your body, your perceptions, your actions, and your relationships to be pervaded by this new feeling and understanding. Allow the way you think, feel, act, perceive, and relate to share, express, and celebrate this feeling understanding.